Hi everyone, Assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Laila Aida binti Osman. My student ID is 2020-09002 Dumai. So today, for completing my assignment task, I would like to share with you guys the place that I chose, which is Batu Cave, Kuala Lumpur. The reasons why you must visit there because Batu Cave is an interesting place to visit where you can learn about local culture and Hindu traditions. The temple is located in the cave and to get there you need to walk up 272 steps. Tourists also can get a nice view of Kuala Lumpur skyline from the top of the steps. Besides, it's also famous with a limestone hill comprising three major caves and a number of smallest ones. For example, Duck Cave, Ramayana Cave and Temple Cave. The Duck Cave can only be explored by booking a spelunking tour in advance. The tour requires a fair level of physical fitness as some crawling is required. It's a must visit for those interested in speleology or if you want to see the rarest spider in the world. Other than that, Ramayana Cave is set next to the Hanuman statue to the left of the limestone hill. It is decorated with scent and statue from the Ramayana Hindu epic and lit up with colorful lights. There is an entrance fee to the Ramayana Cave. And the last of cave is Temple Cave. The main attraction and religious site, Temple Cave is a huge cave with ceiling that seems to go for miles. The only form of natural light comes from the hole in the ceiling, giving the cave an aura of spirituality. If you prefer something more exciting, try the adventure tour which involves getting wet and muddy, climbing up rocky surfaces and crawling through narrow passageways. Celebrated by the city's Indian community, the Puzam is the one of the best times to visit Batu Cave. Every year during the Hindu festival of Thai Puzam, the Batu Cave attracts more than a million devotees and spectators. Tamil Hindus flock to the Batu Cave for Thai Puzam, a holy festival celebrating Lord Murugan. Every year of Thai Puzam, the devoted climb the 272 steps deep into the heart of the cave, carrying offering for the god and sometimes heavy shrines. Some pilgrims also pierce their tongue and cheeks to show their devotion to Lord Murugan and his father Shiva. Last but not least, Thai Puzam is the one of the most sacred festivals for Tamils in Malaysia and generally occurs during early February. Spending a day at Batu Cave is highly recommended, not only because there's so many history, culture and religious belief behind this cave, but it is also provide an educational and adventurous experience for many people. I think that's all my sharing today. I hope that you guys gain many new knowledge about this place and can list it as one of your favorite place to travel. Thank you for watching and stay safe everyone.